All right, we're live. Also, hello, Ben Benek. I saw your message before we went hot.
Dude.
Holy cow. This controller might have broke my toe. I can't tell.
That's a big one.
All right, soundboard check. Everybody ready?
Yeah. Shit!
Did you hear that? Mm.
Oh, I heard, sounded like Obi-Wan.
Yep. Wow. Yep, that would be Obi-Wan. Here, let's try another one. Ready?
Here comes the money. Here we go. Hey, we won. Alright, I gotta pitch this game. Let me see, I'll just get out and then. So you wanna try to play, Nick? Is that what you're saying?
I can hear him, but it's not great.
I can't hear him.
Got him.
Got him.
That sounded good. Whatever you did to say got him, whether you got yourself closer to the mic or what, that sounded better.
Ah, the mic isn't moving.
Okay, you sound fine now.
Do we have a different one of these? Because I think this is getting in and out.
I don't know. I mean, I can pull the one from my desk, I guess.
This one. Doesn't go in all the way because that's fat.
Yeah. Try the other side. I don't know. No, I don't know
speak,
what.
Nick.
Can you hear me?
Barely.
I mean, he sounds a little Discordy to me too, but I can at least understand.
Just gotta stop doing these things from a fucking submarine.
So I think you need to make sure crossplay is turned on.
Okay. Let me get it.
Oh, is that like a big setting, or is that just like a?
I don't know. I went into my profile on MLB, and it says crossplay on.
My crossplay is on as well. Okay. So if I go to...
Yeah, Nick, I'm with you on that one. Like, I do think the rain definitely helped level the playing field.
We were 14th.
Yeah, y'all were doing good, weren't you?
We were 14th when it started when it really started raining. Passing people. But,
yeah.
Using a little strategy, and then we broke. But, I mean, Corey finished 5th in one of the stages.
Yeah, no, I mean, and that's a good thing about rain is it is a kind of levels the playing field. I do agree. Yesterday at times got a little extreme. Now I will also say I only watched maybe 20 laps. I just haven't been watching a lot of NASCAR right now. But all right, let me find Dano another cable because he's over here huffing and puffing.
I'm not huffing and puffing.
You are huffing and puffing.
Bullshit.
That is definitely a huff and puff.
It was not a huff nor a puff. All right. Exhibition. If I do exhibition, that's not going to be online. The only online thing I see is online rated, Nick. Do you see anything here that might help us?
All right. I probably need to turn music off so we don't get taken down. But
that's probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Code of conduct.
Oh,
don't
yeah,
cheat.
Oh boy, this is loud. I'm not used to this. I'm used to having my ear molds in. Have you found anything, Nick? Sorry. I couldn't.
I'm still loading. I don't know what I'm doing.
Friends. See, that's interesting. I don't know how to add a friend that I don't. That's not on Xbox.
Yeah. Well, and it's got to be. There's got to be some way to do it. Kind of like. Kind of like Rocket League, where you have like a name that's specific. Now, what that is, I have no idea.
Send friend request. Do you know what what's your username on PlayStation, Nick?
Give me a second. I don't even know. It should be like Ansoa 008, I think this one is. Yeah. Ansoa 008.
Did you just get anything from me?
Yeah. I did.
You sound shocked.
I don't know.
You sound absolutely shocked.
I mean, how do I respond?
You can play a home run derby online.
Oh, that could be fun.
So I got it. I don't know how to accept it.
Solid.
what's the only options I have is
what's up, Jaymon?
Delete all. Go back.
Can you go to your friends?
No, I don't. I don't have friends.
That screen where it's like your profile in the middle, right? Where it's that circle to the left where it says friends.
My profile. Crossplay online friends. Yes, I got it. Oh, look at that.
You accepted it. Unflippin' believable. All right, so now. Invite to exhibition game.
Oh, yeah, there you go. Now, is there a way to invite an umpire? I want to be the umpire. I want to be the umpire for y'all's game.
9-inning game, Nick? What do we want to do here?
Oh, man. What's the shortest
one? Are you going to throw strikes or are you going to throw balls and be a pussy?
Oh, right down the middle, buddy.
That's what I was going to say. Let's just throw meatballs and have a 9-inning game.
Well, then y'all should just do, if y'all are going to do that, just do a home run derby.
Yeah, but fielding is fun, too, because it's kind of hard in this game, actually. All right, all-star or veteran?
Sure.
Veteran, because it's beginner. No, it's rookie, veteran. Let's just go with veteran.
We might pick it up, Ben Benek. I'm not sure yet. The problem is it costs money. And
quick counts are off, strike zone on, hot zones on, bulks are off.
We're not making enough money at this to just go out and buy games. But it's a distinct maybe. I'll say that.
Ejections are off, injuries are off, just in case I want to throw one at your dome.
Did you leave it on fast play?
Yes.
Okay. Challenge sent. Look at that. Challenge sent. What?
How do I accept
some
challenge?
I was like, why?
You guys listen, brother. I got us this far.
Hey, I accepted your friend request. That's gonna be good enough.
Jaymons, what are you up to, man? While y'all duke it out, I'm just gonna. I'm gonna play career mode.
I can invite you to said expedition.
What? You can't.
No, there's
challenge sent, waiting for a response.
There's got to be somewhere to see it. Oh, hang on.
I had the Spanish song on in the background. It's driving me nuts.
My game challenges. Oh, that's where it'd be.
Listen, Red. Okay.
Opponent found.
Do you just go back to that profile screen?
Yes. Yeah.
Ready up. Okay, you connected it.
So, here, Dan, I'll show you.
He got it.
No, I'm just showing you. Okay. So, under my profile, right there, game challenges.
Yep.
So, if he ever sends it up,
there it is.
That's where you would go to find it.
Who are you using, Nick?
Texas.
You'd be the Rangers?
What do you do for work, Jaymont?
Yeah. There is a P2 icon there.
Has he selected the Rangers?
Have you selected the Rangers, Nick?
Possibly. No.
Okay, there it is.
So that's him. Yeah.
But I wonder if we. I don't know. Yeah, it's probably.
If we were on the same box, I don't know. I doubt it.
I'm going like.
Are you a Rangers fan?
Yes.
How the hell did that
How did I not know you were a Rangers fan? I knew you were a Cowboys fan. I didn't know you were a Rangers fan, though.
So, I picked a baseball team after I picked the Cowboys, and I was like, oh, their stadium's next to the Cowboys stadium at that time. I'm like, yeah, I'll just pick them.
God, you're weird.
You're
a strange bird, Nick. What color uniforms did you, wear white?
I'm light blue.
Yeah, he went with the Blues. Okay. Old school blue.
Damn it, I wanted to go with
that. That's a great uniform, Nick.
Phil's got a nice light blue one, too. Classy with like a maroon red.
I mean, I gotta. What does it matter?
Oh, it doesn't.
It's not like it's not like basketball where you're passing the ball to a guy.
You gotta go at some like terrible field if we're gonna like some short.
Hey, or we go to the polo grounds where it's like literally impossible to hit a home run.
No, you gotta go to Old Texas, man. That's one of the best stadiums. Griffith.
There's Old Yankee.
There is Old Yankee also, yeah.
The Metrodome, that place.
Oh, there's
cool.
Old Miami.
The football field.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Old Atlanta, Old Texas.
Way to just scroll right by that one.
What, Old Texas?
Yeah, you gave it like half a second.
No, I love that old stadium.
It's a great stadium.
It really
is. Hey, Nick, just reading your comment in the chat. It is by the same group, isn't it? Isn't it by Monster Games?
I don't know.
So I think it's by Monster Games, which was who did the physics and everything for 704. On Heat
oh
One,
boy.
So I think you're right. I think it could end up feeling very much like
that. I saw pictures of it, and I'm like, oh, that looks like NASCAR Heat 1 or 2. And I'm like, I'm probably not gonna get that then.
Yeah, I think it's the people who did the bulk of the coding on one.
That's not good.
All right, we're playing.
And then I saw the price was like $40, and I'm like, oh, this game's trash.
Dude, yeah, anytime a game comes out and it's not $60, I'm like, I don't know what I'm thinking about that.
Did you just go to the bottom of your pitchers list?
Oh, I was scrolling, buddy.
Oh, I was going to say, I was like, he's going to pick his crappiest pitcher. All right, I got
Jamon said it's Monster Games. Oh, you work? Okay, that's cool. It's good work.
God, my bench is terrible.
What are y'all doing? Oh, you're picking a batting order?
Yeah.
Why would you not just go with the standard?
Well, I'm just seeing who they got on the bench. Because the Phillies rotate. Like, they've got a bunch of... For whatever reason, we signed 3 shortstops, and they're all on the big league roster. So Kingery, Segura, and Gregorius are all shortstops, but then they, like, move them around.
Oh, I forgot y'all got Didi.
He's past his prime, unfortunately.
I mean, still a good player, though.
He is. I like him.
He may not be the elite player he was.
We gotta put the
I thought I'd already done that. My bad. Gaviglio. How's that for a name?
Sounds like a good Italian. His dad definitely owns a pizza shop. I'm so proud of my boy. That was my Italian.
That was terrible Italian.
That wasn't a good one.
Combat said he just got this game and sucks at batting.
Batting's tough.
And Jamon said hashtag essential employee. He works at Walmart. Hey, I'll tell you what. We do a lot of shopping at Walmart.
So I bought this game about an hour ago. So
I don't even know what hitting and I don't know what hitting mode it's on and what. Pitching mode it's on.
So it defaults to the home team's settings. So whoever's home.
Oh boy.
So do I do the pitching? Oh, call my pitches. I don't want to.
What channel was it on, Dana?
I think it's ESPN. Oh, it comes on at 8.
There okay. Well, here. We'll watch a few minutes of this till 8.
There you go.
So what did you think of the race, Dana?
It short on action.
But that's Monica.
Great on storyline, though.
Well, and that's I assume you're talking about F1, right?
Yes.
Okay. I mean, that's Monaco. It's not a passing track. It's a strategy track. And I actually thought there was good strategy in play. It's just unfortunate that the one guy who really could challenge Verstappen had a wheel nut problem.
Right.
Oh.
Did you swing in that?
I swing at them all, bud.
Okay, so that's interesting. You have not... The only time you swung on my end... Like, that was a check swing on my end.
So...
That was a check swing on my end.
Combat says he's better as a pitcher, and he named his guy Rick Vaughn.
Hell yeah.
I should have... What's a... Oh, that was a base hit drop. Oh, Jamon's asked why my autograph decreases the value of a diecast.
Homer, get out of here. Oh,
what? It's like, are we playing the same game?
They just pulled the pitcher in the first inning. 17 pitches. Nuh-uh. They just pulled him, yeah.
Really?
Yeah, Sugar Lane just pulled their pitcher. All right, so that story. So y'all are going to have to give me some room right quick.
Later.
Yeah, y'all lay out for a second. So, it's because we got 5 runs in the first inning.
That'll do it.
So when I was driving, I had hero cards when I was in Arca.
That was a ball? Sorry.
Dano actually has one of my hero cards.
I do. Big fan.
But,
that I got before I ever met Michael.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, obviously they have you do autograph sessions and stuff like that at the tracks. And I mean, we gave away a ton of hero cards, but I always would look on eBay to see like, who's selling my hero cards. And there'd be a lot of times just to mess with people. I would like, cause my eBay username doesn't have my name anywhere in it. Right.
Mm.
And so I would message people and I'd be like, hey, who is this kid?
Yeah.
Is it, just to see, was it just people who were grabbing them just to put them on eBay?
Yeah.
Because there's a lot of that.
Who is this kid? No fucking idea.
Yeah, and a lot of them were like, I don't know, it's just some kid. And I'd be like, oh, well, is he any good? And most of them were like, no. And I was like, well, yeah, that's actually pretty true. but one day I was looking, and my unsigned hero card was going for, I think it was like $4.
Uh-huh.
Plus shipping. And then I scroll down a little bit, and there's one of my signed hero cards going for like $1.50.
Nice.
So you could get an unsigned hero card of mine for $4 or a signed one for $1.50.
Eh.
So it was...
Dude, fielding is tough in this.
Still learning how to do that.
Good luck with that.
Fielding is tougher than it should be.
I turned the fielding to be easy. Like, I don't know why you still do that, Dana.
Dang it,
I pretty much mostly have the classic controls because I like the classic controls better.
What I found with the game the last time I played it,
Jamon said, got any laying around to give me $4 for it.
It gets boring after a while if you don't like, especially in dynasty mode.
I don't know. I tend to just get frustrated by it.
We're trying for home runs. I'm just trying to strike you out.
Why wouldn't it let me? Sorry. It won't let me guess the pitcher.
Oh, bleep.
There we go. That's a gapper. Get down.
I don't remember. I think Kenda threw him all away, Justin, but I'll have to look and see. Combat said he's so happy this game has AC/DC, the only game that has it.
Nick.
Oh.
What?
I'm telling you, fielding is harder than it should be, dude.
That's like signing your band CD that y'all have for sale. I hear you, man. Oh, I wasn't even looking. The guy threw another ball. I wasn't looking at the screen.
Shit.
We should have done y'all two as a let's play first. Damn. That'd be hilarious.
Oh, my hell. You don't need to.
Lay out on them, man.
I like how your right fielder like ran in to hand it to the first baseman. That's very planted safe.
I just kept running.
He doesn't have to worry about wild throws like that. All right, I'm on base. I gotta pay attention.
Damn it!
No, don't get picked off. Oh, that's a walk. Put me on second, coach. Oh, it's my buddy Ibanez. All right, Nick. Oh, wow. Walked another one. All right, Nick. Dano and I, when we've been doing this, we've been talking about good baseball names. So what's a good, like, baseball name?
Dusty Brown.
God.
Oh,
he gets the game.
He gets the game. So I've got a shortstop on my team named Jax Biggers.
Oh, that's a good one.
That's a good one. I like that one. I should look him up.
What position does Dusty Brown play?
He plays shortstop, bud.
Ah, does he, or does he play third?
I see him being a shortstop. I like Nick shortstop.
Okay. There. All right, Jay Mons, thanks for checking in. We'll chat with you soon.
Either a or shortstop or left outfield.
Oh, I don't know about outfield. I think he's an infielder. But I could see second baseman, maybe. I'm not gonna go home on that one.
What did I do wrong there that I couldn't get the throw there in time?
Oh, I have a guy on first?
Yeah.
There's no way. When did that happen?
When did that happen?
I knew. I've just been swinging.
Oh, he walked in a run.
Oh, he went. Sit down.
What? You're crazy. That was clean, ref. That was a check swing.
Oh, I should have crushed that out of the park. Damn. Thoughts on the McLaren cars this weekend, Dana?
Beautiful.
Oh, I loved it.
Lando's helmet was awesome too. With
killed it. Killed it. I don't care if it's pop fly. Killed it.
Like with the he even had goggles kind of like on the top there.
Yep, I love it.
Very cool touch.
Oh, okay. Fouled that off.
Pretty cool for Sainz to get second, though.
Yeah, good run for him. I gutted for Leclerc though.
I mean, you want to be gutted. It was a little weird because it was
gutted,
like,
for him.
Right.
He had nothing to do with whether they checked the car over correctly.
Right.
Like, yes, he messed up. But, man, in my mind, it's kind of one of those, like, there's no reason to not have found a problem. You know? I mean, and I get that they're saying, like, oh, it actually had nothing to do with the crash. But, really? Are you sure?
Yeah. Take it. Triple. Sorry, I was focusing.
No, you're fine.
Gene Segura. Oh, just get it in the air. Dang it.
Dang it, he says.
We just need to get one in the air. All right, so what did everybody, Michael, what did you think of the NASCAR race?
Like I said, I only watched 20 laps or so.
Yep.
Long laps. Holy cow. We take forever to get around that track. Especially in the rain. I would say.
Oh no! Oh, Nick, I'm sorry.
Could this be an in the park?
You got it in. Nobody's coming. Wait, I was going. I clicked advance all. There was no one covering home. It didn't let me go.
The game felt bad.
I hit LB when I saw the catcher come out. It wasn't one let me go.
The game felt bad for Nick.
Run! I dare you.
When it wasn't raining hard, I thought it appeared to be good racing. When it was raining hard, it looked like it was just a shit show.
Throw it! What are you doing?
What did you do? What was that?
He double clutched.
I was trying to throw home.
I don't know what he did, but it didn't work. Yeah, Combat said having no vision on the backstretch is a bad idea. The problem is, I mean, these cars, unfortunately, are not built for rain.
Right.
I mean, they just, it's not good.
Oh, boy. Get it. Stupid.
Oh, he almost got in there. He almost got there. Dang it. I wasn't going to go, but I was like, goodness, this would be really funny if he's literally right next to me and can't get it.
Hey, Nick, did you ever see the one of the original Achievement Hunter videos where Jeff is teaching Gavin how to play baseball?
I want to say I saw them play hockey for the first time. I could be
wrong. Yeah, that was a good one too. But, man, there's one where they were
Throw.
Because, like, Jeff is a huge baseball fan. Get him. Get him. Oh. Tackle. Jeff is a huge baseball fan. Gavin, obviously being British, has no idea. But then Jeff also wouldn't explain the controls to him. And so it was a bloodbath. You have to go way back in the old Achievement Hunter YouTube page to find it.
Nick!
But it's a lot like that where
he
just
know how to
throw
the
ball. If you push the button, multiple times, it cancels the throw, Nick.
Oh.
You just push it once. He's over there spamming the button, I bet.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, you can go in the settings and turn that off, but you just have to get used to just pushing the button once.
I'm just looking to hit dingers with Bryce. That's all we're really doing here.
I'm trying to just get out of this inning.
DHing. That might be one of my favorite videos of all time.
I just missed that one. Dang it. MLB The Show's coverage of the minor league
and that ends the inning. Have I showed you that one, Dana?
I don't think so.
Okay, I need to show you.
You might have a while ago.
Because it is, it is hilarious. Because Gavin doesn't understand how the game works and doesn't understand the controls. It's the one where Jeff shits his pants in the middle of it.
Yeah, you have shown me that.
He's laughing so hard he shits his pants.
I do remember that.
Oh, I shouldn't have swung on that, but a little too high.
Oh, crap. So, like, so I'm the right.
Oh, that's a great one, too, Combat. I've thought about wanting to recreate that for these guys. Oh, that was a shot. Damn, right at him, though. What are you laughing about over here?
Oh, I'm just throwing the same pitch in the same spot. Oh, yeah,
got it that time. Got it.
Oh.
Good.
Oh, it good. Fell.
Go. No, go, stupid. Run. No, where are you going? Just
stay. He doesn't
stay.
Know.
No, go back. Go back.
Go to second.
I shouldn't even be showing my screen. I should just be showing y'all screen.
Should I be mean?
No. He won't know how.
Oh, it got back for him. Damn it.
It probably because it can't go into the slow-mo to give you the opportunity to, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
It may just be automatic and online.
So this game is way different than 19. Oh, yes!
Combat says you're trying to be a bully, Dana.
Yes, I am.
Stay.
I shouldn't even be showing my screen. I should just set up I struck out. I should just have one showing y'all's game.
Yeah.
Oh, no! Drop it.
The problem is he plays in center field. That was
your
close.
Guy almost said Bryce has got a cannon in this game.
All right, game should be on now. Oh, I went down on strikes at my last at-bat.
At least I'm hitting.
Good job, boys. Out of the inning.
Yeah, we should definitely do. We should definitely do a let's play in this with Red if he'll ever come to the house. Not tell him the controls, just
get after it.
Because it'll be hilarious because he'll know the game, but he won't know how to play the game. You know what I mean?
Golly.
Oh, you golfed it.
I keep guessing the pitch and I keep guessing it correctly, but he throws just a little bit too wild. So it, like, falls out of the zone where it's
look at the speed and steal rating on this on my guy on first. Look at that. 16-1. Who is this guy? How did somebody that slow get into the AAA?
Seriously.
All right, sounds good, Combat.
Go, everybody. Way to throw it to first. The only literally the only base where there wasn't somebody you threw it to. Oh my god, Nick.
We're out here learning.
We're having fun!
Oh, up the middle.
Nick.
Give me that rib.
Oh, boy.
Oh, no. Oh, no, Nick.
Pick it up, Steve.
He's going home.
Was that an in the park?
You got it. Here. Can I do a replay in this? Here, don't pitch, Nick. Just don't pitch when we get.
Or do. I mean, what's it?
All right. All right, so here's Didi at the plate. Runners on second and third. Just, you know, hit right at the second baseman. He throws it home.
Okay.
Guy is safe by a mile.
By a mile. Right? Not even close.
Ball gets away. I decide I'm going to be that guy. Right? Didi runs to second. Meanwhile, you decide you're not going to pay attention to the guy right behind you. It goes straight. This son of a bitch. Just king of not my job. And then I look at my favorite. This might be my favorite part is that when your center fielder even got to it, I was halfway between second and third. I did not pull up. Your center fielder somehow
he messed this up.
So every single time, the issue just compounded. Like I missed the first one just under green.
Hey,
so it was
Tracy.
So it was wild, and it just kept getting worse.
Nick, I should not have made this a 9-inning game. I'm sorry, but
oh yeah, she said, "Who's on first?"
Not
no
Nick.
One right now. I keep letting them in.
Oh man, oh we lost. Well, I drove in the game tying run, and they still gave it up.
What?
Nick, what are you? What pops up on? Do you have a meter when you go to throw?
Yes.
Okay, for whatever my meter's not on. Let me change that to make it more fair, because it's like literally all.
Or have Nick, or let Nick go into his settings and change his pitch style to whatever he prefers.
Base running.
Oh my gosh, I am crying.
It was not good.
Hitting in play offense.
This is why I love it when it's more than just Dano and I for a stream.
Hitting interface, plate coverage. Where's
pitching.
Fielding.
Oh, fielding.
Throwing. Button
this
accuracy.
Game used to be a lot easier.
No. What, do you want button accuracy or just button?
Button accuracy, because that's what he's playing on, and that's why he keeps messing up, so I'm going to switch into button accuracy to make it fair.
Okay. Because I would tell him to just go to button.
But then it's going
to
be boring.
Well, that's fair.
Dubel Herrera, what is he doing? Like he doesn't want to be in the box. Oh, shit.
Oh, Tracy.
Come on, Nick. There's two. Oh, Nick. I'm
almost.
Sorry.
Almost.
Tracy said her day's been made just listening to me laugh.
How do I bunt?
I don't know. Do you bunt?
Don't you do that to me.
First pitch of the AB now. Oh, so I can work on my sinker control. That's it in the.
You hit my pitcher.
I was going for it.
You might want to change your pitcher at some point. He's getting beat around pretty good.
Nah, he's good.
He's good, man. His energy's fine. Changing pitcher ain't going to help the confidence.
No. Well, I'm just going to leave him out there all night.
Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
No! Scoop it. Oh, you're all by yourself. This is not good.
What are you doing? Just don't throw the ball. Wait.
There's no one covered up. Go, you idiot.
Nick, where are you going?
I juked him out of his pants. Like a running back out there.
Oh. In baseball. Oh, they're doing good, Tracy. We were actually at the beach with them last week. That's why we didn't stream.
Whew. Nick, we could give up whatever. I'm sorry.
No, we haven't even made it out of third.
Oh.
Oh, what was that?
I tipped it? Oh, Nick! Oh, we're not stopping.
Get him, Nick!
Oh, I thought he was going to get in there. He was going to miss the tag.
Oh.
It's all right. Six
oh,
errors.
Wow. That's what a out. Bomb. Look at that.
See ya.
Six errors. That's why that's the score.
Yeah, they're doing good, Tracy. It's fun. We got to hang out at the beach with everybody. It was relaxing. It's nice to get away. See everybody again. Hadn't seen them.
Wow, nice that's hit. Good.
Hadn't seen them since November. So. Whew. Oh, you're on that accuracy.
Yeah,
meter.
That's what he was on, too.
Oh, that's a tough one.
It is. It's weirdly small.
Actually, I don't like that one.
I don't like that one either. Oh,
look at that. It's a little RBI, Nick.
I got one.
Oh, I got really confused for a second because it just said Dodgers.
Yeah.
And I thought I all of a sudden got pulled up to the majors and didn't realize it, but it's the Oklahoma City Dodgers.
Double, or not double, but you know,
well, two saves. No, you're second. What? Your runner at second was out by a mile.
What's the weather on Friday, Tracy? I haven't actually looked.
Oh, that's going yard to center field.
Yard to to shallow right. Yeah, what's the weather, Dana? Friday
here?
Yeah,
no idea. Probably hot.
By the way, have you seen my glove?
No.
Yeah, I'll look at my glove here in a minute when you get a break.
That's good. That's good. All right, well, we got to run.
Nick's on the board. Look at that glove.
Holy crud.
Black, white, and yellow.
Oh, that is classy.
I'm only one hit behind. I know I'm down by seven, but I'm only one hit behind.
91 and 30% chance of rain. Oh yeah, that truck race. That should be a good truck race, though. Got to cheer for the 52. It's what our buddy's on. Or the 18. Another one of our friends is on that truck.
Come on, Bryce.
No way. Oh, come on.
Nick, what? How? I don't even know how you're doing this.
I don't know either.
Well, Bryce got his home run. It was just
in the park.
Bryce got his home
run. Oh.
Nick's got the fielding down. If he didn't have to throw it anywhere,
he'd be killing it.
Stuart Friesen.
Nick, what pitching version are you on?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Is it like the you pull down on the right stick and then flick up?
No.
Or is it the circle?
No. I think it's classic, but it's not what I remember.
Is it the like that check mark, that swish looking meter?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's a bitch. I hate that mode.
Yeah,
it's like the style of the old games, but it's so much harder than the old games for some reason.
Yeah, they made the meter a lot more difficult, I felt like, than it used to be. I prefer the true, like, old school classic.
That was a hell of a catch.
Right. Where you select where you wanted to throw the pitch, you pick your pitch, and then it throws it.
Yeah, and then you just push a button.
Yeah.
Yeah, they have that if you wanted to go to it. It's called classic.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, you just have to go into the settings, into the pitching settings. It's called Pitching Interface Classic.
Yeah, I'm on classic.
Oh. Or it is. Yeah, no, that's what it's.
You're scrolling. It's. Are you on meter or classic?
Well, I think it's classic.
Yeah, then you're fucked.
Yeah, I don't know what to tell you because my classic doesn't have a meter. I have not been watching hockey. Dano, have you been watching hockey?
Yeah, a little bit. I'm following along with a couple of the series.
Nick, have you been watching hockey?
Oh, a little bit. Not as much as I. Oh, this is. Okay, this is it.
Did you get it figured out, Nick?
Yeah.
Where it's just clicking the button, there's no meter or anything?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I use. Dano finds it boring. I like it.
Mine's just like a little, it's almost like a 2K release kind of thing.
Yeah, mine's like, this is like old school. This is like what I use.
Yes.
Like, this is like N64 baseball.
So the first one I had was the swoosh meter, where you like filled it up for velocity, and then that white line would come back, and you had to click it in the green zone to have it on location. Shit, I went around to it.
I'm not sure that was even close to a strike.
Oh, that was dumb.
Oh, he came around on it. I missed that. Said the Hurricanes have been doing awesome. Is that one of the ones you've been watching, Dana?
No, I haven't watched the Canes series. I watched some of the Tampa Florida series. Is that one? Is there? It could be the last game tonight, Tracy. It's not over already, is it? I know they're down like 3-1.
No.
Basketball playoffs are coming. That's what I'm pumped for.
Yeah, I feel like we're going to lose you for a month.
No, I'm still in it. It's already started. The Sixers are a game up already.
Yeah, but as it gets farther on, unless the Sixers go out in the first round, like I feel like we're going
to
lose you.
Oh, I mean, if they make it to the finals, yeah, I'm going to be a mess. You good over there, buddy?
I will be right back in a second.
Okay, I'm going to go pee too. This will be fun.
All right, you only have a minute 40.
Okay.
I was trying to pause it too.
Now, I don't know what happens at the end of the minute 40, but it just says.
If it gives us an option to continue.
Tiny Tanks Dano has to go to the bathroom.
He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a nice early feel for his off speed stuff.
And the inning begins. Got him.
Now with the plate is DJ Peters. First pitch on the way.
Oh.
You have to understand as the hitter right here, pitcher on the mound wants a quick inning. Anything over the
heart. Staying cool on Friday. Water, lots of water to drink and like just put a little bit in your hand to rub on the back of your neck. That helps a ton. Shade. Other than that, no. I mean, we were just always hot.
Okay.
Oh, Nick's back. Dano is still in the bathroom. It's pitching for him, I guess. Don't worry about it. Dano, any advice for staying cool on Friday?
Don't go.
Yeah, I was going to say, stay inside. Wear your seats.
Oh.
Yeah, it just started, like, playing without you.
That's weird. Was Nick on?
Yeah, he's the one who hit it.
Did it hit the end of the timer, or did Nick click in?
I think he hit the end of the timer.
interesting.
I don't know. Nick could tell you.
I clicked in.
Oh, okay. Race doesn't start till 8:30. That helps a ton.
Yeah, then show up at 8:29.
Or 8:31. Actually, if the race is at 8:30, you can show up at 8:47 and still catch the green flag.
Right.
Yeah.
When you hear a big woo, it usually means the anthem's over, and that's when you should head in.
Yep.
Because they'll do 15 parade laps for God knows why. What reason?
The trucks aren't so bad for the parade laps.
Well, I was going to say, they won't have to set their...
Yeah, they won't have to come down pit road because right. Everybody had practice.
I guess the trucks are practice. Yeah,
they're practice. Dakota.
What's that?
We set our dash. We did a dash lap or come down pit road for a dash check.
Even though Dakota. Y'all had practice?
Yeah.
Really?
And that's like at least 4 minutes to do a pace lap.
Yeah, that's a long pace lap there. I figured because y'all had practice, they would have just skipped it.
That's what our thought was, but...
Hey, whatever. More power to
him. Take it.
It's not my problem. Hey, when did Jumpman start making...
I don't know. It might just be for Yachty, honestly.
That could be true, yeah. I forget that's who that is. Oh, what a shot.
Adam Eaton.
Hot shot to third.
Hot shot hit. You threw it behind me, you dingbat.
Oh, I'm throwing.
GM section G row 25.
I'm trying to remember which one's GM.
GM is towards turn one? Right?
Yes, yeah.
Ford is turn one.
And Chrysler's next to Ford, I believe. Isn't it?
I don't
know. Yeah, GM and Chrysler are kind of in the middle. Toyota's turn four.
Right, I knew Toyota was turn four.
Ford is turn one, and I don't know which GM and Chrysler is.
I think GM's
one
like...
One section to the left of the flag stand.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Nick.
Wrong way.
Did you just have a stroke?
I thought my guy tagged.
Uh-oh. Get there. There it is.
Only down by eight. Here comes, eight home runs back-to-back.
It's still the sixth, Nick. You got plenty of time.
Have you changed your... No, you haven't. Oh, you only hear pitches. They've thrown 44 pitches.
Yep.
Oh, that's a big hack.
Safe.
I don't get that. I picked that up. I got it in the green on the release. It's just your guy's speed rating is only a 51. It's not like he's a speed demon. Ooh.
Oh.
A little bit late on that one.
Yeah.
Get there.
Nah.
There.
Nice. Oh. Oh!
Thank you, ump. See ya! Nope.
I would've.
I thought it.
Oh, what a K. Sit down. Ooh, a little late, Dano. little early. I hope you hang one and he just smacks it.
I might have to warm up another pitcher here soon. He seems like he's struggling. Oh, shit.
No, no, no. Go turn around, idiot.
Oh.
No. I think he got it. Yeah.
Oh, it's such great baseball on your screen, Dano.
This is madness. Whoa.
So I had an idea for a hosted iRacing race, but we're going to have to get more people.
Dang it. Nick.
Where are you going, bud? He's going home.
Oh, you should let him have that one.
Why would I do that?
Chaos. So. Chaos and content.
Look on the bright side. You ended up with a runner on third still. Okay. Yeah.
Hacking.
So I had to laugh. What? The commentators in my game earlier were like, oh, this is a guy who doesn't get a lot of strikeouts. He's a pitch for contact guy. I struck out my 10th batter.
There you go.
In the 6th.
Fuck those guys.
I don't know what they're talking about.
Oops.
What are you doing?
Warming up another pitcher.
Nah, you gotta keep the other one.
There's Coonrod. Old Coonrod.
No. You're keeping Nolan.
No, I'm not. I'm warming up Coonrod.
Yeah, well,
Coonrod throws gas.
I got the same guy out there. You get your guy out there.
I'm kind of with Nick here. I think the pitchers have to pitch a complete game.
Too bad. He's up in the bullpen already.
You can sit him back down.
He's coming in. Coonrod. He got blasted in real life last night. Stupid ass.
I was going to say, that sounds like a dangerous name.
All right, but that sounds like a baseball name, does it not? Sam Coonrod?
It does. He sounds like he's from deep Alabama.
Right? He looks like it, too. He looks like Sam Coonrod. Like, he really does.
Is he? Where is he from?
I don't have a clue. But I don't want to know, because if he's from like New York, it's going to ruin the legend of Sam Coonrod, and I don't want that to happen.
All right, I'll look it up, but if it's not where you want it to be from, I won't say anything. Hit
hard down the right field line. Get fair. Ugh.
Okay, I won't say anything.
We've got the same amount of hits. Where's he from? I'm curious.
Fastball called for strike two. St. Louis.
What?
Yep.
I mean, that's close.
It's close. It's not.
It's close.
Oh, sorry, Tracy. I didn't see that you were going to be doing it.
Did I swing at that?
Glad you're finally going to be getting to a race. Been a long year of waiting. Oops. Damn it. Waited too long to pitch, and they gave me a. Sam Coonrod. What a name. What does he play? Oh, no. You said he's a pitcher.
Right. He throws gas.
No off-speed pitches. That's all he throws.
Come on, bro.
One-trick pony.
Yeah. Thanks for another run, Nick. I still have not actually gone yard.
No?
No.
Oh. What are we doing here? Nope. I hung a curve. Nah, bleep. Oh, come on, ump.
Why did you throw it to third?
Did he
mean? Oh,
my goodness. That's why I threw it home.
Got him.
Whoa.
Nick, how have you gotten so broken on this, like...
I'm hitting X, and the guy is just taking forever, you know, because I'm throwing home. I'm hitting X. Guy takes forever
Wait.
To throw.
Oh, yeah.
So I hit X again, because he's getting me mad.
If you go into settings, I think there is an option to turn off, like... that a second button press cancels it. I think so that you could just spam the shit out of it.
I need to do that.
11 Ks. Top of the set or bottom of the seventh.
Heck yeah.
This is my breakout pitching moment in AAA, even though they already asked me to go to the bigs. Catch it.
Oh. Hey, didn't touch him. Make raise now. Not touching.
Hit by pitch?
Barely.
The score of this game is like a riddle. I have 11 hits, 12 runs, but no home runs. Uh-oh. Hey, you got one.
I have 9 errors. That's how you have 12 runs.
Yeah, that'll do it. All right, so you know what time it is.
That's trash.
Oh, that is, yeah, that's some crap.
What?
Yeah, I think you gotta play the guy.
I'm throwing gas with Coonrod. He can throw 101 four-seamer. It's coming right at Nick's dome.
Nope, I'm sticking with the same pitcher. I'm riding him out.
That's amazing. I'm proud of you.
I would. It's gonna be 200 pitches in.
Ready for this one, Nick? What a way!
Come on, guys, give me some run support here.
Dang.
How do you die?
Flick the right stick is to slide.
Okay,
it doesn't let you
there.
Do it all the time, though.
Is it just I thought you had to hold LB to do it. Or L1.
Ooh, maybe. I don't know.
That's what I have to do. I have to hold LB and then flick the stick.
I mean, that one was right down the pike. There.
Tracy, what else is going on? Oh, bleep. A couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job
in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself in a good hitter. You all right, Nick?
Get him at third. Get him at third. Damn.
Nick get disconnected?
I don't know. Did we lose Nick? Oh, they pulled me.
Oh, that was almost a homer.
Go make sure we didn't lose us.
Nick's definitely still playing.
Type to him in the chat and see if he'll respond.
Oh my gosh, Nick.
Nick's muted.
Does he know he's muted?
Nick, you're muted.
Now the 2-1 pitch. Hit softly down the line at first.
We want you back, signs all over Wilkes County. It's nice. I don't. Be a lot of, it's gonna take a lot of money to bring them back.
Yeah, I'm not sure that $10 million's enough.
No.
I mean, it's
what
good.
What I see, and I think could be very cool, take some of the, take that $10 million and put it toward a museum on the facility.
That would be good.
Right? Like a NASCAR history museum out there or something? That'd be kind of cool.
That there's somebody negotiating to buy the track. That could be interesting. But I just, I don't know.
That could be good or bad. They bought, like they bought Nazareth back up in Pennsylvania. And it's just, I go walk it when I'm at home. It's still just totally, totally just rotting away.
And then, let's say somebody bought Rockingham and that didn't do anything.
Right. It was a real estate developer even that bought the land for Nazareth.
The danger of somebody else buying it is that they could tear it down and do whatever they want with it.
The thing that I don't get about that, Tracy, is like the amount of money to turn that place into a usable dirt track. If you're just doing like short track Saturday night races there, it would take forever to recoup your investment. You know what I mean? Like if you figured out a way to do it and you got NASCAR Cup to come back and Xfinity, it would take a while, but eventually you could probably get it done. But yeah, I mean,
That's a lot of money to pour into a facility for weekly racing. I don't know. Whoever it is, I hope they do something good with it and make it cool. But like you said, I think it'd be awesome. I almost think it'd be better off just being a museum. It would draw a lot of people into the town who'd want to go see it.
My little sister and I went up there and looked around. It's a very cool place.
And it would do it more than once a year.
Right.
You know? Because as an active racetrack facility, all that's going to do is bring people in probably once a year.
Right. Nick hopping back in, do we know?
I don't know. He left the Discord. So I don't know if he had a problem. Did y'all finish?
Yeah.
Okay. You may need to text him then. Oh, I shouldn't have swung it. That was ugly. Oh, yeah. Why did I? How did I miss that?
I got a phone call. All right. While I'm waiting for him, let's jump in.
Oh, what am I doing? NASCAR Heritage Museum. Yeah. That'd be really good. Just plain struck out. Jeez. Stepping up is Michael Levine, struck out in his last game for the plate. Yeah, Maddie, big time K last time up, and it's been a tough series for him so far. You can tell he's just not. Good luck. Let's see if he can make an adjustment
right here. Hey.
Oh, fouled that one. Certainly timed up now. I'd be shocked if the pitcher goes to the well three times in a row with off speed. And here's a pitch inside, and that got him. Yeah, I mean, and that needs to probably be the main thought there is, you know, what can help the economy up there. And ultimately, I think that's the same thing with Rockingham, right? It's not that either one of those tracks was a bad track for racing. It's that there's nothing around it to build, and one race or maybe even two races a year is not enough to build an economy somewhere. Especially when there's not enough places for people to stay to draw a large amount of people in all at once. Like, that's the problem with Rockingham. There's not enough hotels, and I don't know. I've not been up to North Wilkesboro. But I've got to imagine the same way, that there's just not enough hotels to house all the teams and crews. And, oh, geez, that was bad swing. And fans. And there's not things to go do for fans. And damn.
tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out. So next to hit is Michael Levine. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. And he fouls this one off. Trevino, the runner at first with one gone in the inning.
Yeah, that's kind of what I figured, Tracy.
Too much dip on the sinker, laid off for a ball.
And so ultimately, like, yeah, it's good. It's better than nothing, but it's not going to build up the area. And then a lack of fan attendance is just means it's going to go away again, you know?
Oh.
I hate batting against lefties.
Still 1-2. Eighth pitch of the at bat coming up.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I don't know. Some guys would want to do that and others wouldn't. That's all going to depend on when they open the garage. Because we could do that from Martinsville, too, but we don't like to. You know, just because... Just because you're tired already and you're asking guys to make a long drive home. And then they got to turn around and probably be there early the next day. It's just kind of... A lot of teams don't like doing it because then it just kind of becomes a safety issue. No, I haven't heard him yet.
Dick.
How about this for a name, though? Steel Walker. That's a good one.
That is a good one.
Dang. I was one for four. There he
is. He's back. Stop talking about him. Damn. All right, so what do you want to do, Nick? Do you want to do another game? Do you want to do a home run derby? Did we get Michael in on, maybe?
Can I do a derby?
We should just all be able to do it online, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. If we can, I'll do
make,
it.
Why don't you try to add Nick as a friend just so we're all there?
Okay. Give me a minute. He was 008, right?
Yes.
Do I know anyone that wants to buy a drag strip? No, I sure as hell don't.
Yeah. I know people that want to buy a drag strip. I know zero people with the funds.
That's probably a better way to put it.
Yes.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, so... Where do I go to friends in here?
We know people with funds, and we know people with the desire to buy a drag strip that just don't intersect.
Yeah.
Oh, friends. There it is.
Why is it closing, Tracy? No money or people not going or what's the deal?
Can I look at Dano's friends? View game history. Oh, nope, I didn't want to do that. Okay. I just have to type it in. Search by name. What was it, Nick? No, N.
N Soa or Sawa?
Dude, I haven't said it wrong in a while, all right?
Just giving you shit.
Yeah, screw you. That? Does that look right?
Yes.
All right, Nick, I sent you a friend request. That's a problem with a lot of local type facilities like that. Oh, where are we going?
You guys are Rangers fans, right? We'll just go to Globe Life.
Yeah, yeah. I like Globe Life. I like the old one better.
No friends. No
friend you gotta create a lobby. Press X.
Oh, there we go.
Fly pro. Oops.
Now, what do we do? Friends. Go to Derby?
I did not get a request.
Here, hold on. I'm going to back out quick. Where'd it go?
I wonder who I sent a request to.
Who are you?
00, you're Ensoa 008, Nick?
Yes, 008.
That's what you put in, I thought.
Yeah, all right.
It's just Emma Levine, right?
Yeah. Oh, wow. I have a request. Accept. Cool. Okay. Yeah. So, Dano, you were setting this up, yeah?
Yeah.
So, what do? We get a derby? Play online?
Play online.
Oh, so I pick a player. Pick a guy. Nick, who do you want to pick? You want to pick Gallo?
Gallo's power rating is nuts.
I mean, if you want him,
for reference,
I mean, you're welcome to him if you want him. I'll go somebody else.
His power's dope. Pete Alonso, that's the highest I've seen.
I don't want to be. Well,
I used Bryce. Bryce is an 86. It looks like.
Yeah.
I mean, I could always go with Aaron Judge. Or this guy in Toronto, Victor.
Vladdy Jr.
Yes, yeah.
I'll go Baez. He's an 85.
There we go. Okay.
Back in the day, they used to host some NHRA.
Nick, are you in?
Yeah, I mean, especially when it's your local stuff, right? It's really sad to see people.
Are you, like, in home run derby mode?
No, let me just... I can't join.
See, I don't... I'm very confused now because I just click create lobby and then it says...
Play with friends.
X... Launch derby with friends.
Oh, here we go. So you have to.
Oh, you have to be in this.
No, you have to pick a stadium.
Yeah.
Say that you want to play with friends, and then it shows you your friends' lobbies.
Interesting. So if you. Okay, you're on mine now.
Yeah. So, Nick, pick a stadium, which I picked. I just picked Ranger Stadium just to make sure it's
good.
Hold
on. Go to home run derby.
Yep. Pick a player.
Nick's like, so turn on PlayStation.
Pick a player. I guess I'll go Gallo.
So now you should be on. A stadium select screen, right?
Yeah, I've been playing with friends. I'm joining Dano's.
There we go. Look at it, Dano. We're all in.
Yeah. All right. Well, let's launch it. The three of us. Oh, he went with the nine. He went with the big gun.
He did. He went with. The good one.
So I've batted with Bryce in this game before, and if it's anything like 2019 Bryce, all he can do is pull the ball. So we will see how this goes.
So she said the drag strip has something going 5 days a week, about 8 months a year. Yeah.
Maybe that's their problem.
I was, yeah, you never know, right? Waiting for other opponents to arrive. Oh, I'm going.
Oh, I did hit that.
Oh, there
wow,
we go.
Good one.
Pinged it.
I hit the... Oh, that's...
Which,
oh,
one,
my,
which one am I?
Green.
I think you're pink.
Pink.
I think I'm green.
Oh, boy. Well, it's a foul.
Nope.
Oh, I
I'm
hit a
pink.
Homer.
I'm green. Who's red?
I'm red.
Okay.
How do you know?
I'm doing it based on where the ball's going. Oh, hit that one out of play. There we go.
Wow, that's a good one. Smack that.
I keep fouling it to the right.
Oh, I barely got that one out.
I keep fouling it to the right.
What? Well, are you kidding me?
Are you pulling it?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, that's a good one.
Am I having to aim this?
I think you can, yes.
Okay. It's on our same modes as game modes.
Is it?
Yes, because I have to locate it.
Oh, yeah, you do. I don't.
I think I just got one.
But I still have to time it.
I just got a good one. There we go. Oh, man.
Oh, that was a good one. No, that didn't get out. Damn. I think I have the long.
Damn! I am so bad.
Oh, okay. Green is you. Green is yours.
Yours is in Dano. Yes.
Yes. Okay. Green. Well, green is in your own player. Like, I'm green on my screen. You're green on your screen.
Okay.
I'm red on your screen, I just noticed. You are red on my screen, so Nick is purple for both of us. For some reason.
All right, I think I'm figuring it out a little bit now.
Nope, I fouled that off. Oh, pulled it.
Damn. Stay fair. Got another. Thank God.
Ooh, oh, get out.
By a mile. What an idiot.
444. How about that?
Ugh, I topped it.
Get out. There it is. 349. Oh, I was early.
Get going. Get going. Okay, thank God. Nope.
That might...
That's a moonshot, but foul. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, 446. Woo. Second deck. Oh, wow. That might be good.
Listen, we're going to do another round. If I get this timing down, I'm going to be crushing the damn ball.
That's where I'm at. My timing is so weird because the ball feels so slow. Oh, I topped that.
Look at that moonshot.
Is that gonna? That's not even. That barely made it.
Unbelievable.
Oh, that's foul. Dang.
I think my problem is as soon as I locate the ball, I swing. Look at that thing. That's gonna be foul, isn't it?
You're crushing.
Oh, that was fair. There, that's a good one for me.
Stay fair, you SOB. Yes!
Ooh, 427 upper deck.
Bryce.
Oppo? Nope, foul.
Thank the Lord, 437. Let's go. That looked good.
There we go. 403. Oh.
Get that. Get going.
Stay in.
Oh, I went to the...
Oh, that's in. Heck yeah. There we go.
Only 10 homers.
What's that?
Oh, that was it.
Oh, is that the end?
Only 10.
Oh, I have one more.
443. Oh, so do I. Shit. Oh, dang it. I don't think it's going.
Oh, foul.
Oh,
I got one more. Oh, I was late.
Oh, Nick and I should have extra time because you started a little bit early.
I did start a little. Yeah, you got 10 seconds left. I'm a zero.
I was done.
Oh, no.
It's all right. I whiffed on my last pitch.
I hit a homer on my last
Look pitch. At that thing. He's crushing the damn ball. Just nowhere where it needs to be.
No, you don't need to hush now, Tracy. All right, so I won with 13 with a 446 long.
You two are in the finals or something.
Oh, it's head-to-head.
Oh, here we go.
Okay.
I hit a patch where it was just bad.
What was your longest?
446.
I was going to say, we're right. We're dead, like 443. Keep going.
Oh, I whiffed. That's a good start. Is that foul or is that in?
No, said fair.
Oh, shit. I looked up for a second and I missed that pitch too. I haven't even made contact yet. Get out.
Oh, that's a good one.
No, that's not far enough. Shoot.
Oh, my.
Oh, that was short, too. Okay. There we go.
Whoa, dead center.
Both of us. Mine didn't get out.
Mine made it.
Oh, stay in. Stay fair.
Mine went foul too.
No. Nope. Dang. Oh. Dead no worries, center. Tracy. It's what we're here for. We like to chat.
Thank God.
You're gonna smoke me. No. Nope.
Oh, hello.
Nope,
see
ain't.
Ya.
I can't even get it into the stands
so
in foul territory.
It's interesting, too. In the last one, you had a stamina meter that you had to manage.
Did you?
Yes.
Where?
Like, in... Or the last one I played, the show
19. Oh, okay. Not the
in
last
home
round.
Run derby mode, like, you couldn't power swing every time.
Oh, dang it.
There's a power swing?
X.
Yeah. Well, it would be, square?
Or square for you. Yeah, sorry.
Oh, okay.
432.
Like, oh,
I hit 431
batting.
Right there. We're dead even. Oh. Come
strength
on.
And energy. Hit 25 home runs in any combination of modes.
I just hit back-to-back 431s. Identical distance.
Ooh.
Whoa. Look at that.
Where did yours go?
I don't even know.
Oh, it's foul.
Shit.
Get out. Okay, barely. Jeez. I need you to start flubbing some, man. 430. Oh, bleep.
I love you, Bryce Harper. That one went so high.
And barely made it
seriously.
Out.
Seriously.
Oh, that's a good oppo right there. That should get out. Oh, barely.
Oh,
no.
Damn it. Keep going.
There you go. That would be a good idea, Tracy.
That didn't go?
That didn't go?
No.
Oh,
it
looked like
it.
It
looked
did.
Like it bounced on the top of the wall.
Oh, foul. Damn it.
443. That was a moonshot. Oh, too low.
That would have been a base hit, though.
Woo! That one looks good.
Mine doesn't. I think Dano won this round. Ooh, that's
whoa,
a good
swing and a miss.
That's like the 3-point contest. A guy that makes finals and then just
come
hits
on.
Like
stay fair. Stay
yeah.
fair.
I completely missed like the first four pitches. Ow.
That's how first round I was killing him and then I got in a slump.
I'd be down to do this at another park, too. Just
yeah, let's pick another park.
I picked 450.
Should we all pick somebody who's like 100?
That was an achievement. Oh, 50,
oh, 50
home,
runs.
Home runs.
Oh, damn it.
You did hit a 450, though.
That was a moonshot.
Near identical, just different fields.
Right.
And we both went oppo.
Right. Shit. That one sucked.
Oh, you still have 20 seconds. Damn, I'm screwed.
Stay fair.
Nope.
Ugh.
You have 20 seconds and you're not going to hit another one. Ah, there
that
it is.
That one's going. Wow, that looks good. Something about hitting on that side of the ballpark looks pretty to me.
Woohoo!
That's second deck. Thank you, Bryce. Highlight of your career.
Crash. Crash.
Who are these guys? What are you doing here? You're not part of this.
Oh, that's an achievement? Dang. All right, so round two.
We got to. Uh-oh. Somebody's down.
Yeah, he dove for a it's a center fielder. He dove for a ball, missed, but then kind of landed on top of it.
You look, guys just hit quit, right?
I yep. guess.
Yeah.
I was hoping it would give us the option to do another round. Can we all pick the same person, or?
I will stick with Bryce.
Okay. I'm going to go somebody a little higher power. I want to see just how far I can hit it.
Mike Trout's got a 101.
Well, who's he with?
Nelson Cruz has a 101.
Pete Alonso's 100.
Who's trying?
Vladdy's only a 74.
I'll be Cruz.
What?
He's a righty.
Aaron Judge is 100.
What park?
Fenway? Oh, there's Legends.
Oh, really?
Oh, I got to be Jim Thome. I love Jim Thome. You got Jim Thome, David Ortiz, Frank Thomas,
wow.
Chipper Jones.
Wow.
Jeff Bagwell. Oh, all right.
All right. All right.
There's Ken Griffey Jr., Reggie Jackson, Michael Jack.
Oh, there's a Groundbreakers group, too. Hank Aaron, Willie Mays.
Wow.
Wow. All right, so let's pick an era. Let's pick an era to all be from.
Okay, so like...
I got Bagwell.
Beasts, or you just want to do it by these teams that they have, the Beasts, the
Boomers. Yeah, sorry, do it by Beasts, Boomers, or...
Okay. I'm doing Beasts. Let's do Beasts first. I'm Jim Thome.
Okay.
That is. I had a Jim Thome jersey when I was a kid. That's so fun for me.
I'll be Chipper Jones.
Okay.
Bagwell.
Yeah, see, he like landed on it. Ooh. With his ribs.
That hurts.
Yeah, because that ball, that's not forgiving. That's a bruised rib at least. What field?
Let's see. What are you?
Fenway looks good. Chipper.
So he's a righty?
Switch. But yeah, I'll go right.
Trying to think, because like, I don't want to pick like Fenway and have you guys hit.
Oh yeah, because you're a lefty, aren't you?
I am. What about Petco?
I'd be good with Petco.
Petco's a little bit of an advantage to the lefty because you got that porch out there in left field.
I mean, most of them are though. If you look at it, I mean,
or no, sorry, it's Oracle. An advantage if you're righty.
Not really. It's, I'm fine with Petco.
I like Petco. Pretty Park.
Play with friends. Dano, create the lobby. I'm in.
All right, Nick.
Man.
Let's go. Jim Thome.
How do I switch?
We might not be able to.
It said he was a switch hitter. Alright. Oh, well. I'll bat lefty.
Look at Jim Thome. The man.
I struck out. No, I didn't.
Oh, there it is. 413 on the board. That might be too high. Oh, I was the only one not to get one out there.
Oh, pulled it.
Shanked it.
I pulled it and still nearly got it out of the park, though.
Golly. The locating thing is tough. For a guy who's throwing BP, I feel like he throws the ball in a different spot way too often.
I agree. yeah, James is getting real big. He's officially...
Oh, what was that? Did you see that?
No. I was watching mine.
What a bunch of shit that was.
He's officially over average height. Finally. Which is amazing. Oh, grounder. My guy screwed
Stay.
Me. That was a terrible 447. Pitch. There it is. Look at that monster.
Damn it, Jimmy.
I keep hitting it.
406.
I keep topping it now. Damn it. Wow. I think it's still going.
424. Oh, ho, ho. Dude, my guy just threw one way out of the strike zone.
All right, come on, Jim.
He's a pretty even mix, I think. I see more Kenda. Kenda says she sees more me, so. Depends on who you ask, I guess. Oh, way early.
Unbiased opinion?
Sure.
He's a gnarly mix of both of you guys. Like, honestly, I can see both of you in him.
Get out. Damn. Did none of us hit one there?
No. Nope. I'm struggling.
It just
went
straight up.
Who hit that one dead center?
That would be Nick.
That was a moonshot.
Nick's pink for both of us, I think.
I'm green on my screen. All right,
come on.
Yeah,
get
but...
out. Get out.
Oh, there we go. Oh, I turned on it.
Go to the... Hey, you hit it on the porch.
I did.
Oh, did you hear the announcer said something about it, too? He said it hit the building.
Mine said three in a row. Four in a row.
Ooh, golly.
Oh,
get
no.
out.
Did your my guy just threw one like high and tight.
Mine threw one almost in the dirt, and I still got it out of the park.
Dang it, I keep coming around to her. 1 minute left. Where are we at here?
She laughed at gnarly mix.
Oh, dead center. Hopefully it's deep.
Now, I lined it. That'd have been a triple, but not a home run.
Got it.
Y'all having a hell of a battle for a second.
Whoa. Stay fair.
No.
Please.
Nope. Nope.
Did that go foul?
Both of y'all went foul.
My was crushed.
Oh, get out.
Oh, just
nope.
short.
Damn it.
Oh, that's going to be short.
Dang it.
It's going to be short. Yep, just short. Back wall. Oh, ground or.
Oh, it barely got out. That was a line shot.
I like pink. He's over pink. He went center. No!
There it is.
No!
I'm surprised.
Swung and missed.
I'm not getting the long ones.
No.
Whoa.
I wasn't getting long
that
ones
one looks
either.
Good.
Hang on.
Didn't make it to the finals.
Hang on. We start at the same time. How do you still have 20 seconds?
Are you still going, Nick?
No.
I think we got screwed here. No, because it's time that everybody goes at the same time.
Get out.
No.
Fucker. There we go.
All right. Dano and I again. Dano can kick my ass again.
I don't know. God, I'm happy to play with Jim Tomey, though. That's like 8-year-old me, so fucking happy.
Jim Tomey. All right, so we're going at the same time here. Get out. There, barely. Oh, it was early. Dang. Oh, those were damn near identical.
Seriously.
Nick, you're on chat for a minute.
Sorry. I was looking at the time to see if anyone got...
No worries. Advantage. Just keep an eye on chat for us.
Oh, that was good. Both of us.
Oh, mine didn't make it.
Really?
No.
I 445 there.
I bounced it off the wall.
It's when you hit it dead center, it's tough to
430.
Feel, I'm like... I was like, oh, it might barely make it over the fence, and then it says 445.
Yeah. This camera, the camera angle is tough for distance.
Yeah.
Like, it's tough to see if you're... Oh, wow, that one felt good.
I had to chase that a little bit. Stay fair. Hell yeah.
Oh, barely. 414. Goodness. Here I am like, oh, yeah, that was really good.
Come on,
it barely
Jim.
Makes it out. Nope. Foul.
440. Let's go.
So, who's in... Dano just got a minute.
What?
Yeah, he just got an extra
right.
minute.
Why did I get an extra minute?
450.
Oh, it's the distance bonus.
But I just hit one 450 and didn't get one.
Let me see. See, it says you're... Oh, yeah, you got a longer one than I do. Is it like a consecutive home run?
I have no idea. I just hit a consecutive home run, but I didn't get any extra time for it. Get out.
What?
There it was. 413. Yeah, I've got 2 minutes.
I got 2:25.
Oh, that was off the wall. I had some good launch on it, I think.
Keep going, keep going.
And it's not going to go out.
Oh, fuck. Opposite.
Mm-hmm. Nearly identical, though. Just different fields.
402. Just snuck it out.
432 for mine.
Come on.
Get out.
Ugh. That's gone. Gotta be.
I've given up on guessing. 439.
438.
that's not going out.
Too much of a pop.
I don't think that's.
You got an extra minute, Dano. How are...
Yeah, you don't get to be mad. Oh no, wait. Now we're even again.
I don't get it. Weird.
I think I got bonus time, but I don't know why.
I remember in the last game there was some kind of bonus for...
Oh, I almost got that out on the line drive.
It was some kind of bonus for distance. It was like if you hit X amount over... It might have been 450.
But I've only hit one.
And I haven't hit 450.
No, that was terrible. Thankfully yours was too.
Yep. Did he reach down there? Rake it. Come on.
Got it.
Damn it.
Get out.
Stay
Get
fair.
Out.
Stay fair.
Damn.
Nope. Just short.
Seconds. 429. Oop. Nope. Too early.
Keep going.
Oh, that's a nice one down center.
Oh.
That didn't count?
Nope. I hit one there that didn't count earlier, too. I don't know what it is. Oh, that's a 380. That barely snuck out.
Ugh.
Yeah. Yeah, you hit first rail.
Yeah. I hit the guys. Whoa. Get out.
High one.
No, short.
I was going to say, it was high. Damn. There we go.
All right, I got me one. James is 15 months? Yeah, 15 months.
Is the comments on not on Twitch?
Sorry, she's on Facebook. I forgot to tell you.
That'd be it.
Yeah.
I was like, what comments are you talking about? Twitch has got nothing.
If you look on her stream, it still shows her in the box, though. In the chat box on the stream.
Oh.
Yeah. He's 15 months, Tracy.
It didn't give me any option besides
quit. Yeah, there doesn't seem to be a like continue option. Another round?
Yes, sir.
I'm done.
All right, let's go back to those teams. What was the second one? Boomers?
Yeah, there was Boomers. Beast Boomer and Groundbreaker. So Boomers?
Yeah.
Ooh, Schmidt.
He's a Philly guy.
Schmidt.
Okay,
take Schmidt.
All right, I'll take Schmidt.
I'll take Reggie Jackson. Why not? 110.
There you go. Who you got, Nick?
And Griffey.
That's a close second for me.
All right. Tropicana, random. Here we'll do three random. Tropicana, one. American Family, Tropicana three. Again. So we're going with Tropicana.
I like
three.
It.
Fenway.
Oh, stadium vote leader apparently is progressive.
Oh, I didn't know that's how that worked. I just picked a stadium.
Did you, so Nick picked. Yeah, fuck it. Don't matter.
It works.
Get to go see beautiful Cleveland.
Reggie.
Go good lord is.
Turn to the fan.
Oop, here, you might want to do something.
Nope, we're good. We're good. Because y'all are still telling me y'all were. Oop, dead center. Got it. 428. Sorry, it's 75 degrees in here. That's why I turned that fan.
Well, I'm batting with a right-hander now. It's going to be a little bit of an adjustment.
I say switching to a lefty after playing all of career mode as a righty is a little tough.
I just swung and missed.
Got it. Woo! That barely got it. Jeez. That was my first miss.
Oh, he threw it.
What a terrible throw. I still got it out of the park.
Whoa.
I'm at 3 minutes. Clock count for everybody?
2:55.
Okay, so we're all still.
Oh, dang it.
All right, Tracy. See you in a sec. Dang it.
No, didn't. Oh.
Oh, new home run later.
Oh, he threw it inside on me. What are you doing?
447. What a monster.
Dead center.
He did it again to me. Come on. So what'd you throw it in the dirt for?
430.
Whoa.
Short. That's short.
Could you imagine playing this with a bunch of people?
That'd be nuts.
This would be awesome. Seeing all the different balls go flying at the same time?
We all went opposite that time.
Well, I'm a lefty.
Oh, that's right.
So I pulled it. 449.
That's going to be short. Fuck.
Mine looks like a damn golf swing. That was beautiful. Oh, we all hit that the same.
I didn't get up in time.
Oh,
213, anybody else?
That's going to be short.
139.
Oh, wow. I wonder what I did to get bonus.
Popped it too high.
Just off the top of the wall.
Oh, dang.
That may get it. That may get it. Yep. No
dead
short.
Center. 430.
Oh, that's foul. Yep.
Come on.
Yeah.
446.
Oh! Whoa. What a dingbat.
We all screwed that one up. I wonder if he throws us all a bad pitch at the same time.
No!
I think Nick swung and missed.
I
barely snuck that one out.
He threw it in the... What are you doing, man? Throw it to me.
All right. Keep going. Throw it in the dirt for me.
You've
got to
be kidding me. Whoa.
Ooh. Is that getting out?
I don't think so.
Yeah, it did. Oh, yours didn't, though. With a 110, I feel like even when
Nick,
I don't...
Nick, do you have more time?
I have 2 seconds.
I have 30 seconds.
It shorted me. It shorted me two seconds.
It shorted me, too. It cut me off.
I was about to crush that one and tie it up. Got knocked out.
I like how the guy who's obviously in first gets more.
Yeah.
Not the two fighting for the remaining spot. Can I hit 20? Get out. Oh, right off the top of the wall.
Last one. That's going.
448.
Crushed it.
I wish they showed you an average.
Like, it would be nice.
You hit an average of... I feel like mine would be around, like, 435.
Yeah.
I mean, what a monster.
Reggie Freeman, Mr. October.
He just looks like a guy that could smack a ball. If anybody could smack a ball 500, it's him.
With his glasses on.
With his glasses, man. See the ball better. Oh, that's a good start.
Oh, did I let you off the hook?
Yep. Yeah. Oh, shorted it. Get out.
Dang it.
Oh, 438. Fuck.
Oh,
off the top
I
of the
saw
wall.
It at the top. What the heck was that? That thing was so far outside.
Oh, mine stayed fair.
Yeah, it did. It snuck in.
Oh, stay fair.
Is that one going to stay fair?
Stay.
Nope. I think I'm good. Yeah. I think I'm good.
Oh, mine went.
23.
Mine went. 449.
Oh, that was bad.
Keep going.
I feel like Reggie's getting tired.
Come on, Mike.
That's what happens when I hit 20 in the first round.
Oh, sugar.
Oh, that was a launch.
Damn it.
Hey, baby. Yeah, it went.
It went. That
Come
might
on.
Not, though.
Damn it.
Oh, that barely.
Oh,
went.
You got to be
406.
Kidding.
Oh, yeah, that was high around. And outside. What are you doing, man?
Get over the wall. Nope. Top of the wall.
No, I didn't even make the wall.
Ooh. I topped it.
Damn it. Got it. 433.
I'm used to chasing the high stuff in the Diamond Dynasty. I wonder if there's something to like on the location. God, that hit the tippy top of the wall.
I don't know, because I've tried with the location. I've tried just leaving it alone. I don't really know.
No, I meant...
I'm just swinging.
I meant with the...
With your style?
With Road to the Show versus this guy, like if it reacts quicker based off how good your plate vision is or something like that. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know.
Like when I go to hit a ball high, I have to chase one that's high in the zone. If Mike Schmidt gets to it quicker, then...
Could be.
I don't know.
Because you're not rated of whatever he is.
Yeah.
What happened? Why did I just check swing? It's a beautiful one, too. Oh, and then I got that.
Oh,
yeah.
Dang it.
Help me out there. You about to hit that hump out there.
Just aim it for him. Nope. Fudge.
Yep, 449.
Oh, there it goes. That felt good. Get gone.
Stay fair.
That's good. That's gone.
That
yeah,
damn.
430. Oh. Oh, that felt beautiful.
Off again.
That, yeah, that it may be. No, that's gone.
429.
There it is.
Now, hit a home 100 home runs.
I was just saying, I just got that one too. It's a good way to rack those up.
Yeah, it is. I'm glad it's any mode.
What's it? Got a minute at the end.
Did he?
Yeah.
Yep, I got a bonus. Going.
I got 24. Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, it's screwing me having to chase that.
457!
But leveled out again. We're even again on time.
Oh, yeah. I got a little bonus.
I have no idea why it does it. Did you hit three in a row?
Maybe.
That's what I'm wondering if it's three in a row.
Oh, that was four in a row right there, so yeah.
And I say that because I noticed the commentator says it when you get three in a row. That's foul. Oh, no. Is that fair, Nick?
Five in a row?
That was fair. You were good. You snuck it in.
Oh, get out. Six in a row. You don't get anything for six. Do I get bonus time for seven?
Oh, my gosh.
No.
Look at that.
20 and 20. What a monster.
Reggie freaking Jackson.
Look at that, 457.
That's a moonshot. I think 450 was the furthest I ever hit.
Is it San Francisco that has the bay?
Yes.
We should do that one. Which era now? Groundbreakers?
Yes. Ooh. What the hell was Jimmy Fox on? Dude.
I want to be him.
Holy crud.
I want to see how far I can smack.
He was doing
one.
The good steroids.
All right.
Ralph Kiner, who are you?
Since I've won two in a row, I'll let you two pick first.
I want steroids, Jimmy Fox.
Is there no Babe Ruth?
Babe Ruth was in. Did I see him in Boomers?
It's just power.
No, I guess not. And these are all current day guys.
Yeah.
No Babe Ruth. That's interesting.
Jimmy Rollins is in this game? Oh, that's awesome. J-Roll. All right. I'll just go with Hank Aaron.
So, take that. I just had a thought.
Yeah.
And I'm going to say it before I forget. For the last round,
yep.
Should we all pick somebody below 40?
Like a pitcher?
Yeah. Well, like there's Richie Ashburn.
Yeah, he's a pitcher.
He's a 29. No, he's a center fielder.
Ashburn?
That's what it says.
I guess. Yeah, I should have known that because it's Philly's called Ashburn Alley.
Nick, who did you take?
I took Willie. Jimmy Fox.
Who'd you take, Dana?
Jimmy.
Hanker.
Okay. I'll take Harmon Killebrew, then. Killebrew. Baseball is meh. I mean, we like it. But I recognize it's not for everybody. Totally recognize that. Yeah. San Francisco? Hit them in the bay?
Yep. Oracle.
Hit X so we can join you.
Come on, Dano.
Let's roll.
Waiting on you. Man, I kind of wanted to be Jimmy Fox, though, just to see how far I could smack it.
So let's see what you got, Nick. Come on, I feel a final coming on for you here this time, bud.
So,
Ed, it's possible.
The current record is 457. Oh, that looked like Nick. Did you see that?
No.
If I don't hit 500,
Yachty, what is Yachty doing? Come on.
That's Nick, man. I'm going to throw it to the wrong plate. God, that's a dirty pitch.
What was
dirty,
that?
Dirty pitch. Oh, wow, we're going. Shit.
He has such an odd
I picked a right-hander,
stand.
Too.
Ooh, that looks good.
I can't hit with this guy.
So what I think we should do, right? Under 40 for power rating, but we do it at Colorado. 434. Dude, my pitcher sucks.
This guy has such a weird swing.
We might not put it in the bay.
We might not.
I should have used Bryce for this because I know how to... Bryce's swing, I've played enough with it in franchise mode that I can kind of time it to pull it to the right now.
Yeah.
And I kind of just wanted to see.
Oh, I don't think that's good.
Wow, moonshot. That ain't going, though.
No haven't way. Watched baseball since the Braves had Glavin, Smoltz, and Avery as pitchers.
What a team that was.
That was great.
And I hated those flipping teams because they kicked the Phillies' anuses.
Oh, off the wall.
That was the run where they won all those NL Easts in a row.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh, they were good.
439. Hey, ground rule doubles don't count.
Yeah.
I hate this guy. I cannot hit with him. He has his weird 444.
Oh my god!
Ooh, that one felt good.
This pitcher's good. He's fucking me up.
This pitcher's good. Not what you want to hear in a home run.
443, 444.
I can't. I was a little in on the hands. This guy. This ain't
it. We should go do a
come on
IRL home run derby.
I'd be down.
With tennis balls. Need somebody with we need somebody with a bat though. I don't have a bat. 4:35.
Damn it.
Dude, this guy is trash.
I should have taken that guy. Oh,
he's got this weird
bugger
wind up and I just can't.
That would have been my third in a row and I didn't get it.
Oh my gosh, Hank. He's just killing it to dead center, but just damn it.
Get out. Get out.
There ain't
got
no
it.
Way I'm
422.
Out there. That part of the park. Homies, that's 415 out there.
To right?
He's like trying
right,
to
like
chop
that
wood, man.
Power alley kind
oh,
of
yeah,
deal
yeah,
out
yeah
there.
Yeah, I see it now.
Oh, that was a bay. I think that went to the bay.
Did it?
I couldn't tell if it went over the wall or not, but it went that way and it was a home
yeah
run.
That's my problem. I picked a righty and I didn't think about it. I was thinking the bay was over left or yeah, over left field.
Whoa. That's a good one.
Tennis rag is no fun. It's too easy. But definitely tennis balls. 4:30.
How did that not go? It bounced off the...
Oh! I shouldn't have pulled that, but I did. Nope.
Oh, my God. It's exasperating to hit one and not have it go out.
Nope. Oh! Bollocks!
Nick, you didn't pick that 40 power guy for this round, did you, buddy?
I finally figure out how to swing with this guy. He's got the weirdest wind up. He's like trying to chop wood.
Oh, I was off the wall.
He's got the power. Trying to connect is almost impossible.
Oh, that's good. That's out.
Let's say I'm having a bad round.
448.
Oh my gosh.
Dead center.
It says you're done, Daniel.
I got 22 seconds left.
Yeah, for some reason it's showing end on mine too, but get out. Nope. Here's the problem, guys, that I just thought about with our IRL home run derby.
What's that?
Can anyone other than me throw BP?
I can throw.
Can you throw accurately?
454. That was my longest of the
what
day. Yeah.
What a bomb. 431.
Come on, Hank.
Shorted it.
Oh my gosh, I did the same exact thing.
Daniel's got 8 seconds.
I keep hitting it just like that every damn time, and it's not going.
It looks like something off the PGA channel.
Oh, that one went.
That one went. All right, you tied me for... Sorry, Nick.
It's all good.
13 and 8.
Golly.
Figures. I had like 5 or 6 strikes in a row.
Why is Travis Darno at every single one of these home run derbies?
I have no idea.
He's out there every damn time.
I know,
like,
I don't
great
know
job, Hank.
Just threw my bat in the dirt. Did you see that?
Wow.
Ooh, I didn't feel
get
good
going
about that one.
Get going. Please.
Still got it. 400.
Nope.
Oh, I was a little early, but
will you please,
stay fair.
Will
stay
you
fair.
Just
damn
do me
it
a favor and go. 451.
That was a moonshot, but it was foul.
Nope. I keep going to that literally the deepest part of the park I can find.
Oh, I got it. 424.
Nick, what noise just came out of your body?
You okay, man?
I'm good.
431. Dead center. There's no way.
I did it again. Get going.
Oh, 415. I got it.
That might have been a bay shot.
Oh.
Oh, that was a good one.
No, that's... Oh, I didn't even make it close. I didn't make it to the warning track. Oh, wow.
That's interesting. Your camera angle's higher than mine.
Yeah, I don't know why. Oh, you made it and I didn't.
Damn it. Pulled it.
That time yours is.
So weird.
Mine went 434. 431, I mean. Oh, I was early. No, that's foul.
Let's see if that went. That's a lot of muscle from Hammer and Hank.
Get out. Nope. Didn't even make the wall. Jeez.
Oh, please. Whoa.
Get out. Nope. Damn it.
Did you see mine?
It was weird.
What in the shit?
I don't know what happened there. So after this, look at how high mine went. On it.
456.
Jeez. Oh. So after this, it won't be till Bristol in the playoffs that you go again? I can't get it out of the park anymore.
Oh, yeah. I was supposed to be paying.
There it is.
Ooh.
Thanks, Nick. I don't appreciate your snark.
Tracy, you going to Cup on Sunday?
No, bugger.
I am going to Cup on Sunday.
God.
Thanks, Nick. There it is. That's got to be out. Felt good, sounded good.
No.
Nope.
Looked good, sounded good, landed bad.
That one's not going. What a shot, Dano.
Hank.
Good old Coke 600.
There it is. That's gone.
Oh, you son of a bitch, it. Hank. No, I didn't.
Oh, really?
Back in. Yep. Whoa. I wish there was an angle where you could, like, just be the ball.
That would be a cool shot.
Son of a bitch!
Saying there's a chance.
We're back on our frickin'...
Oh, that's not going, though.
Oh, we got so lucky there.
Oh, that was definitely bay. 350.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, he said it. The guy said it in the bay. There it is. 443. Coming on hot.
Come on.
Oh, look at that shot.
Oh, is it going to go?
Don't have any desire to go to a... Oh, damn.
I'm noticing the higher it goes, the less it goes out sometimes.
Don't have any desire to go to a Cup race. Did that go out, Dana? Oh,
mine,
I'm early.
Mine did. I wasn't watching yours.
No, mine didn't. I was asking about yours. Oh, and you still have 30 damn seconds. There's no way I'm winning this.
Liner. Come on, Hank. Damn it.
Off the wall. All right. Well, I'm done. Good job. GG.
Oop,
unless you get oop, yourself disqualified oop, for oop, roids.
Oop.
Oh. Oh, he's definitely juicing.
Tank Aaron, man.
Juicing.
Yeah, his swing, man. It's just so good.
Scandal of the century. Hank Aaron was on roids.
Wow, you barely got that one out.
That was...
Is that a short wall right there? Is that why you got it?
I don't know. That one's not going.
Oh, off the wall, though. It's close. They were showing Derby Champion on my screen before yours was even done. They're like, yeah, there's no way this guy's winning. All right, so under 40, Colorado.
Okay. Or do you do... Because under 40, it's going to be very hard to hit a home run, I think.
I know. I just thought it'd be funny.
I'm wondering if you try to do it at, like, Boston because you got that short porch in right field.
True. I was just thinking Colorado because it should carry.
It should.
We'll see if the game actually does that, but it should carry it.
Let's do Colorado. All right. Under
40. Any team, right? Just
yeah.
As long as it's under 40?
Oh, my God. Philly's backup catcher is 41. Lord. We don't have anybody on 40? Oh, we do. We have Nick Mattin, who's a 35. Well, if I'm going to do this, I want a 40. I don't want a 35. I want a 40.
I'm going to take Isaiah Kiner-Falefa.
I saw that and thought about taking it.
Oh, if you want him, that's fine. Actually, I think we can all we could all pick the same guy, actually.
I got Shogo Akiyama.
Okay. That was on the Cincinnati?
Yep.
I'm going to pick the same guy, Nick. That way we all have the same guy. And then...
I'm looking.
Rockies.
Right field is a biatch here. Fair warning. The fence is a lot higher than you think it should be.
Did you... Oh, okay. There we go. Should we give Nick a handicap? Should he be able to pick anybody over 45 or up to 45?
Might as well give him that 117 power he had last time.
Who's your favorite?
I don't like that guy.
Who's your favorite Xfinity driver, Tracy?
I mean, I
don't take Gregson.
Oh yeah.
Hey Nick, are you joining us?
I'm trying to find a guy that's under 40.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're not gonna pick the same guy we got?
Oh, did you all go with the same guy?
Yeah, we're both
the guy for the Reds.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, Lil Gator. Okay.
How'd you become an All Gator fan? All right, let's do this. God bless Shogo Akiyama.
Oh, he's gonna be crushing it.
If the ball actually does carry here,
yeah.
Do we all pick the highest rating that we liked and see how far we can hit the ball?
Yeah, I want to use Trout at one point. I think that'd be fun.
Okay. Waiting for other opponents to arrive.
I don't know how Grid does it.
Oh, damn. My timer's already going. Nope, didn't get it over.
That's what I'm saying.
I got it.
Oh, I didn't even get to the warning track.
That fence is high.
That could be good. Yeah. 449!
What did you just do? How the hell did you do that?
The ball carries.
Good lord.
Oh, what a smack.
Come on, Chogo. Oh, 465!
What? We are definitely bringing out the power next round.
That was like a full body experience. What is he doing with his front ankle here?
I don't know. I don't want to look. Met him after the 2019 Roval race, she said. I can't get another one out. I hit that bomb, and then I got nothing in the tank.
I hit a couple 300s and then nailed a 449.
Oh, wow. 447.
Damn it.
Man, when he connects, he launches it.
He's nuts. Fucking secret weapon over here.
Oh, 384, Oppo.
I'm struggling.
This might be Nick's round.
Oh, I already got.
I'm having a hard time pulling it too.
I skied it.
He's getting short.
Did everybody hit it to like pull it hard to right field for theirs?
No, I crushed it like dead center.
Oh, because but my
Which
long
was weird.
My long one was to like barely inside the foul pole. Like I pulled it hard. Oh. Off the fence. Oh, nope. I was late.
All right. That should be good. Come on. It was 465. Is that my furthest of the day?
Yeah, it's the furthest of anybody today. It beat the previous record, which was
457.
Yeah. I previously hit at 457. Mmm.
Oh, that was nice, but it's not gonna go.
393.
I keep going to that deep part of the ballpark. It ain't gonna work for me.
Oh, just hit
wow.
It.
Wow, it worked for Nick. Oh, I got another one. 406.
How are you
talk
throwing
to
it
him
outside?
For about 15 minutes. Kind of cool. We talked about art, not racing. Hey, that's. I always like being able to talk to those guys about anything but racing. Get out. There it is. 394. Dano, it's not looking good for you, bud.
I know.
Yeah, he is a genuinely just good guy. 443. What a bomb. Oh, bugger. Come on, Nick. Don't blow it, man.
I'm struggling.
It's your best chance to make another round.
Part of the ballpark like an idiot. Oh
no.
I need this one to go. I need that one to go.
Oh, that wasn't even that wasn't even close.
No, I'm in my head now. Trying to get that sweet spot of pulling it.
Oh, there we go. 393. I got 41 seconds.
Get going.
Oh, no.
Foul.
I think Nick Fush. Whiffed. I did. 433. Oh, oh. Damn. Oh, I was late.
No, Dano.
Oh. Oh, we tied.
And Nick and Dano has the tiebreaker with distance. Oh, no. Y'all are done.
No, I got 14 seconds.
Okay.
What?
Oh, but he's shanking them left and right, man. I think you might be safe. Oh, off the...
You probably got one more. God, it'd be a shame if you fucked it.
I did. It's a... Come on, go deep.
Go. Oh, yeah! There it was. Oh!
Clutch.
That was big.
My new favorite batter.
What's Red up to these days? Nick, you're the one who talks to him. What's Red up to these days?
He went vegetarian.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Wait. Red is a vegetarian?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know.
Did his girlfriend do this to him?
No, she's eating meat.
So it's just him.
It's just him.
What is wrong with this?
I'm just happy he's eating.
That's true. Yeah. Well, but if he's eating, I mean, how much is he eating? Let's be honest.
He eats lunch every day.
Nick, are you still loading or what's it saying?
I'm still loading.
Okay, there it is.
He's doing all right.
Oh, what? Shit. Why is he not? What?
Nah,
I'm so confused. Oh, I didn't get it out.
446.
Oh, that looks good.
Listen, I might not be in the final, but my 465.
Oh, that is a shot, dude. I definitely want to bring the high power guys here now and see if we can't like get it top deck.
I'm bringing Trevor.
463.
I do remember the one game at this ballpark in franchise mode. I hit one in that third deck with Harper. I kind of want to. Who's a power lefty? I might just bring Harper again.
I'm going to go back to the Boomers, or the Beasts, whichever one I liked better. Who did I hit 20 with? 444, third deck. It was a Boomer. 421.
You had...
Jackie Rock? No.
Hank Aaron?
No, that was...
No, Reggie Jackson.
Reggie Jackson. 469, Dana.
Really?
Yep.
With him?
Yep.
That's nuts.
It was number four in a row.
Going through my slump again.
Nick, did you hit three in a row earlier?
I might have.
Okay. So I was trying to figure out if Dano's right that we get bonus time for hitting three in a row.
It's been a while since I've hit one. Oh, there's 444.
450. Stay fair. 444, third deck.
That's going to be short.
Yeah, mine too. Off the fence.
Oh, that's just straight up. Unless he's got a cannon, and that's going deep.
404.
Probably not.
No.
There's another one.
Hard to imagine Red as a vegetarian.
He is.
459. Oh.
Vegetarian's a little bit easier than vegan. Like, vegan, you really, like, you're very limited in what you can eat.
Yeah, true.
He don't eat meat.
What's the, you said he brings that impossible meat sometimes?
Yes.
Is he bringing like burgers or what does he have, Nick?
Burgers.
435. Ooh.
I asked him if he eats tofu and he doesn't even know what that is.
444?
46.
No. I was late. Vegetarian, you can eat fish. There's a certain type. There's a type that can. pescatarian? Yeah, Red doesn't eat seafood. That's a good one.
Yeah, it's that's what Jeremy says his religion is. Pescatarian.
No, off the wall. Oh, you're not going to hit him out going that way.
I keep putting
it. Oh, I did. 441. Hang on. I got to put my feet down.
That may be...
427.
Oh, it hit the pole.
Oh, that's a bad one.
Unless I'm going 460, they ain't making it.
No.
435 made it into the...
Throw the ball, dude.
What a weak pitch.
I said the one I hit out close to center was like 459, I think.
Yeah, that was 435, and I put it in the trees.
Ooh. That felt good.
Sure. Yeah. It made it just past
408. Jeez. Oh, that was high and inside. What are you doing? Did you miss the last one, Nick?
I did.
Okay.
Hit her at low and I swung too early. So a little bit of both.
Okay. Well, nice job.
That's only three back.
Yeah, that's not bad. You beat out Dano for a second round.
Yes.
With a clutch homer.
No second or 0.1 second on the clock and drilled it.
Could definitely survive on seafood. I could if we were closer to the ocean.
Ocean.
Yeah, I could. I don't do seafood unless I'm within like 2.5-3 hours of the water.
I don't do it here. Like I'll get it if from the grocery store or something, but I don't. Like it's not. You go to a restaurant, it's frozen.
All right, Dano, I won.
Hell yeah.
Wash paint off your hands. All right. Tell us what you're painting when you get back. All right, so biggest hitter you want?
Yep.
At Colorado. Let's see how far bombs we can hit.
Okay.
Shorter than... we're not even going to hit 450.
I'm going to laugh when we can't even hit 450. So I had a 469, I think is the record at the moment.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree with that, Tracy.
Tracy Trout's a
rookie. What are you painting? Yeah, but it's not hard to get it out at Colorado with a righty.
Yeah, I don't feel like that fits the way I swing.
Oh man. What a curve.
Is Bryce not that much?
I don't know.
You know what? We're taking Bryce. Oh, no, we're taking Tommy.
There you go.
Oh, Big Poppy.
Big Poppy. So you can join a public queue. Does that mean you can drag us with you? I wonder if that's how that works.
Maybe.
Because if so, this would be fun to get just random people jumping in with us, like get Combat and some of the others.
I wouldn't hate it.
Oh, 3D printing mini Hulks. It's kind of cool.
Nice.
You hopping in here? There he is. Bagwell.
Bagwell, wow.
Wait a minute, so you were complaining about what's-his-name having a weird swing and you went with Bagwell?
I wasn't going to say Bagwell, anything, but...
Bagwell was way easier than guy chopping wood.
Did you use Bagwell, Eric?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I didn't.
I did okay with him. I got like 12, 13 home runs.
Okay, I didn't remember you using him.
I'm excited to see Big Poppy.
Oh, I missed the first pitch. Shit.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, look at him.
I didn't even feel like I got a good swing on that, and I hit it 459.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
424.
Oh, it's foul. I wanted to see where yours went. Oh, dead center. 476.
67.
49!
Killed it.
Someone's going to hit 500.
458.
Oh. Oh, got low.
That's a good one.
448.
That's third deck.
Oh, I had to go oppo with that because he threw it outside on me.
If it somehow stays in, that's good.
Oh, I didn't even get it
out.
I
don't even see it. It's not on the screen anymore.
No, it wasn't even close. Get out. No, I thought it was going to hit a low line drive to dead center.
Oh, off the fence.
Get out. 467. Nick with a 489.
That's nuts.
Oh, I killed it.
Please carry. Oh my gosh. Just kiss the top of the
475.
Wall. Ooh.
Short.
Hit the pole, damn it.
451.
Oh, if it stays in, it's good. Nope.
458. Oh, I whiffed. So I was trying to look at what my long was. I forgot already.
Come on. Keep going.
Oh, 460.
We both hit identical 460s there. Ooh, get going. Stay fair.
483.
What?
I mean, it's no 489, but it was good.
Damn it.
448. Nice. Oh, stay fair. Stay fair. Ooh, off the pole for you.
Got lucky.
Oh, 425. 425 is second deck here.
Come on.
Oh, that felt big. 475.
466 on that one. Whoa. Ow. Whoa, if that stays fair. That's very high. What? Oh. Did you see that?
Oh, I pulled it again. I was laughing too hard.
I think. Oh.
What a shot.
469.
We should play here for now on. I mean, this is great. 462.
God.
Back of the third deck.
I
pulled it again.
When I do hit it, it's gone.
When I hit it, he says. I'm at a minute.
106.
Oh, I just shorted the wall.
458, dead center, unbelievable.
Oh.
Yes. Keep going.
That's cool. So,
469 again.
Sold a comic book shop. That's pretty cool. Ooh, that felt big.
Yeah, if I hit that, that's gone.
471.
486.
Ooh. 481. Oh, I went oppo.
Ooh, dead center. Come on, carry.
Get out. Still got out. 367, right in the corner.
Wow.
Ooh, man. 468. I was on the roof.
Oh, come on.
You didn't need it.
I like to have it.
19, 18, and sorry, Nick.
It's okay.
Yeah, I think we do an open night one night. And just home run derby, anybody who wants to be in. What's up, Combat? Oh. Just drilled some poor fan. Oh, get. Oh, there it is. 428. Barely lifted that out.
Oh, my. Shit out of it.
Mine'll come down someday. No, too high.
Stay fair, please.
No, that's foul.
Damn it.
No.
Oh!
That's not it.
That thing, I have no idea where it came down.
Oh, stay fair.
If mine stays fair, it's good. 442.
Where the hell did mine land?
I don't know. That's what my last one did. Get out. 447. Oh! Stay fair.
If that goes straight, whoever purple is, they hit it straight back. Oh, short.
So that means Dano's purple on Knicks.
Yeah.
Come on. Oh, I'm foul again.
For City 6.
There. Oh, well, that's Oppo, but it might be out. 415. Oh.
Oh, dead center.
I'm not. My timing's
come
off.
Come on.
Oh,
come
I hit on. The fence. I didn't even get out.
460 to dead center. Jesus. I had to go opposite. Get out of here.
474.
Yeah. Rookie numbers.
Whoa. Holy crap, yours is a moonshot.
It's not going out. There's no way. No.
Nope.
Dano's got this round, I think.
Ooh,
ooh,
stay
that's
fair.
Big.
Stay fair.
Yeah.
Oh, 452, dead center. Combat, you want to jump in the next home run around? Oh, I'm way foul. Ah, stay fair. Nope. Dang it. I've lost my touch, Dana.
It's timing. Like, it's...
Oh, that's a dead center.
Ugh.
Got it. 469. Nice.
Nice. Oh, shit. Ooh. Pulled the hell out of that one.
It's all good. So does Nick. It's doesn't matter if you suck. We're just having fun.
I mean, I've got the long ball.
You have the long ball, but you don't have a championship yet.
Doesn't matter, long ball. Chicks love the long ball.
Chicks. Oh, mine went foul. I thought I was making ground on you.
So I hit that 489, and then I hit two 486s.
I hit the whatever my long is, four whatever it was. 479. I've hit a bunch in the 470s. 460.
Carry. I don't know if it's going to make it. I don't think
478.
So.
Oh, what kind of pitch was that? Threw me like a curveball at my feet. Screwed me, dude. I was catching him.
You're only two back.
I was one back.
Damn.
403. Oh, those damn near identical balls right
seriously.
There.
Seriously.
405.
430.
Okay, you hit your
I think spot. Yours hit something on the way. If it bounces off something, it stops like the...
No, I think it's projected. 448.
Ooh.
Oh, I skied
down. Oh, too high.
Yeah.
Might have won me the game.
Oh!
That is...
Did yours go?
I think it went.
Swing off? How does this work?
I don't know.
So David Ortiz won.
Oh, okay. Mine must not have gone then. Because I had the tiebreaker with distance. I only hit 17 final round. Or no, that was you. When did I hit final round?
16.
Yeah, okay. Send me a friend request on the game combat. We'll make sure you're... Actually, send one to Dano, because he's the one organizing the lobbies. All right, so do we want to do What do we want to do? A special round or just anything goes?
This will probably be my last one. I got a boogie after this. Let's just mess around with it. I would vote.
By that, you mean just anything
just
goes?
Pick whoever you want.
And okay. I'm going to go back with the Reggie. I like his timing.
Who's the other guy equipped? Right.
Actually,
probably gonna have to get out of this to accept his.
Yeah, probably. You good over there?
And Griffin. I like Griffin.
Requests. Who's the ace?
No idea. Oh, I think if you play somebody in online.
Oh, did you play someone?
I did.
I'm going to try Nick's Jamie Foxx.
I didn't like him. Okay, if you do that, I'm going to go with Reggie.
Yeah, you take Reggie. I'm going to take Jamie. Now, do we stay at Colorado? Just because it's just
fun. Oh, yeah.
Fun. You might as well, yeah.
Actually, he may already be my friend on here.
I was gonna say.
Here, I'll make the lobby. Y'all join on me this time. Because I think if you're friends with a person on Xbox Live, just join on me instead, Combat. His is Dano time. You could probably still send him one. But just join on me. We'll make it easy. Because you and I are already friends. Say what?
I didn't know they called Athletics Ricky Henderson Field.
I didn't either. It's kind of cool. Ken Griffey Jr.
Going with the Griffey.
I want to see if Jimmy Foxx is actually hard to do or if Nick is just...
trash. Probably trash.
I mean, just wanted to see.
No, if I suck, I understand. Cause... yeah.
It's too quiet.
Yeah.
Figured I'd sound the party alarm.
Gotta get ready to smack a ball.
Here we go. I'll get Dano's blood flowing. You ready?
It's big. You knew, it's just like a trigger. You knew business was about to pick up when you heard that.
It is 10 p.m., Tracy. What else do we got on the soundboard while we wait?
You're my brother.
Oh, hell no!
Ooh.
Yeah, it's late for sure. That's why Dano said it'll be his last one. Oh yeah, last one. Here we go. You ready, Dano?
Yeah.
5 minutes remaining.
There we go. Final countdown.
He's ready to hit some dingers.
Combat, how you doing, man? Yeah. So what you do for Home Run Derby? Go into Home Run Derby, pick your guy.
Play online.
Yeah, sorry. Play online. Then pick a batter. Then you pick a stadium, then it'll say, ask you if you want to play with friends, click play with friends, then it'll show me as a lobby you can join. It's the most confusing thing.
Like we said, very good game. Not the most user-friendly one.
Yeah, the UI doesn't make sense. Like, I can't invite you to the Home Run Derby. You just have to join me.
That's stupid.
And it's not like it's a new game. I mean, it's been around a while.
Oh, yeah. Woo, woo, woo. Zach Ryder. He's still employed.
When auto incorrect attacks on the next episode of Roundabout Pro Stream. There we go. All right, everybody ready?
Who is Fran Mil Reyes?
I have no idea.
Never heard of him.
Hey, what's his power rating? Put that in the stream. Oh, there it is. 91. It's not bad. I mean, the rest of us are over 100, but...
I mean, it works. I mean, you can still hit homers. I mean, homie was with the 40 was nailing him.
That's true. Smacked one 460 with a 40. I hope I get a hold of one good one just to see how far it goes.
Back when men were men. They were plumbers by day and baseball players by night.
No, he's definitely an electrician.
Hell yeah.
Ooh, smacked it.
Nick, what are you talking about? He's got a weird swing.
I was a little early. 464.
Oh, Griffey wears his hat backwards. That's awesome. It's just like real life.
Yeah, that's awesome. Throw the ball, numbnuts.
Waiting for other opponents.
My time is just counting down.
Nah.
478.
I gotta sit back on it. Oh, that looked good. Nick, I don't know what you're talking about, man.
How was that not a home run?
428.
I did not like that guy. Got a weird swing.
I think what threw you off is the way he, like, kind of wiggles the bat before you click the button.
Yeah, that was throwing me off.
Oh, no.
Oh, and I missed that one because I wasn't paying attention.
I was going to say, I looked over at Michael's to see the bat wiggle that he was referring to. A little dick wiggle. Fudge.
He kind of, like, preloads with the bat before you ever click the button. Like
I couldn't do it.
They got bugs out there or something? Oh, I keep pulling.
So you're purple for me now. Nick, did you just hit one homer?
Yeah. Okay. Green. I'm ice green.
Well, yeah, you're always green. But on mine now, you're red, which means combat's blue. 476.
Somebody hit a 503.
Who did?
No.
Oh, I did. Oh, I did hit one. I forgot.
That's 500.
I did hit 500.
Good lord.
I didn't even remember doing it either. I guess I probably thought it said 403 and I just barely snuck it out.
Oh, I hit the back wall.
Stay fair. Please, please, please. No, probably not.
400. No. Just barely snuck that out. I don't know if... I mean... Combat's been on our streams before, but he's not. He's just
472.
475. He's just a viewer. He's not like part of the crew. Ooh.
Oh, if that stays fair, that's okay.
Get out. Get out. Get out. 441.
Ooh.
Wow.
No, that's not it.
I might have just killed somebody in the first row.
Ooh, mine just snuck over.
God, why do I keep doing this?
Oh, I hit the pitch bench.
He did. Nick tried to kill the pitcher. 478.
He threw a low ball on me.
What is my pitcher doing?
I think I'm averaging over 450.
Holy crud, that one was a moonshot.
It does look cool when all four of us get it. Ooh. Dano, you smacked that one.
Heck yeah.
Oh, no, that was... I was a single to right. Dano jumping to the lead.
Oh!
Wow.
Nope.
None of us on that one.
No. Who's Reggie?
Who's Reggie?
Nick's in the lead.
Yeah.
Oh, bugger.
We've got a tight one here, gentlemen.
We do. Wonder how many go to the next round.
I would assume probably just two.
Probably just two, yeah. I just wasn't sure if maybe it'd take three and then two.
Oh, he threw it inside on me. It's not going to go. Not going to go.
486. And it's not my longest.
Oh, that's no. A moonshot. Come on.
Oh. I will say, I will give Nick this after now playing just about a full round with him. The
460 something.
The bat motion is a little distracting.
Oh,
on the timing.
God, why did I do that?
Like, the timing is the same, but it's just distracting.
Damn
Get
it.
Out. Get out. Get out. 463.
Oh. Why do I keep doing this now?
Did I get eliminated?
I don't know. Oh, if Dano.
Yeah.
No, Nick, you made it. Yeah, it's no. You. It's you two.
Oh, yeah.
Nick, you sack of shit. That was a giggle. I got you on that one.
Yeah, no, I.
Oh. It's just my innards trying to escape
will...
my chest. Don't worry about it.
Like I said, I will give Nick that. The, like, bat wiggle he does is distracting.
479.
481.
God, we're smacking it.
Neither one of you hit it 500, though. Ah, it's all good combat. We'll work on it. We're definitely going to play this more. I want to get more people on and playing. Zane plays.
There we go.
I don't know if I hit mine too high.
What is Barry Bonds' thumb head doing on my screen?
Oh!
Where yes. Was it on screen?
That go?
Right there.
Oh, up there. I
oh,
thought
the,
you,
the real baseball
I game. Thought you were looking at your screen. I didn't realize you were looking at the real, at the baseball game.
Freaking dude.
I don't even
I'm going to take steroids. My head just grew 10 sizes. Stupid ass.
We got a game here.
Fucking lost it all and his testicles went straight to his head.
That's usually how, that's how steroids work. Oh,
I get Nick to shank one with my joke. So.
No, he still hit it over.
Yeah, barely.
Yeah, he barely got it over, but y'all are shot for shot right now. 7-7.
Oh.
And Dano,
that's
Nick,
not good.
Nick has the tiebreaker.
That's not good.
No, he shorted it. All right. Oh. Nick going the long way. Still got it, though. Oh, you know what?
No.
I did not, Tracy.
Too early.
See, I feel like I hit it almost an identical place that time, and it was like a 20-foot distance difference.
Nick.
Excuse me.
Oh.
Falling apart.
Well, I think a lot of it is the pitch that comes to you.
Oh, that's not going to make it.
Nick's will, though.
Oh,
oh
I made
yeah,
it.
It did.
434.
Mine only went 427.
How many strokes was that, Dana?
Like five. 434, actually.
No, I haven't got one yet, Tracy. I forgot. I need to go do that.
Come on. You trash throw.
You crushed it.
I know, but it was Ooh. Garbage throw.
Nick, down by two. Needs Dano to choke. 480.
Jesus.
Nick still has a tiebreaker if he was to get two on
him.
No, Nick's going to need three now.
Griffey is a pretty swing, man.
He does. He has one of the most beautiful swings in baseball. Is Dano going to choke? Minute 30 left.
Carry.
I feel like this round has gone on for
it is because we keep killing it.
Damn it. Oh, I gotta stop doing that.
Oh,
Nick's didn't get out. Nick down by three.
Whew. Oop.
Okay.
Line drive. Nope.
Depending on what time you get into town Friday, maybe we just meet up, Tracy. It might be easier.
Damn it. What kind of pitch was that, you jackass?
Save everybody a little money on shipping and everything. Oh, y'all had about identical ones there.
Ah, that's
Carry, please, please.
That's not good.
Yours
went. Yeah, it did.
Barely.
Hey, it's...
Oh!
You're still only down by two.
Please.
No, that's foul.
Damn it.
Nick, down by one.
Ah. Too late.
You're gone, Nick.
It may be gone, Nick.
Barely.
Yeah.
395. And he's throwing him outside now. Come on, dude.
Mine's fair. It's got to be.
Oh, hit the pole. All right, Nick's down by two again.
Oh, he threw it in the dirt.
Oh, thank God I got that one.
Nick getting screwed by his pitcher. Wow.
Griffey. The Grifter.
I still win the distance championship, though.
Nick and I were shot for shot at 22 and 21.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all were right there.
We hit 15 in the first round, and we hit seven more in the second round. We were killing it. Good job, Nick.
Yeah, that was good.
All right, well, I think we're going to call it a night there. Tracy, let me know when you're going to be – just shoot me a message on Twitter, but let me know when you're going to be getting back into town Friday. And we'll figure out something. I think, probably just have you meet over. Yeah, Twitter's fine, Tracy. So, we'll probably just meet you over at our office over at the, by the Speedway. So, cool. Thanks for hanging out, everybody. And, let's do this again next week.
I'm down.
I'm all about home run derbies. This was a blast. In more ways than one, because I hit one 503 feet. And I didn't even remember doing it.